ETA, 3 minutes.
I wonder what command's up to. You know anything, Coops?
Betcha it's gonna be some coin ops like last time. Intel says plenty of bad guys are still hiding up in the hills. We should hear more from Shafto when we get there.
Never mind, we're gonna change that, aren't we?
Guys from second platoon said that many locals like them more than us. Manhattan's supposed to be quite wild. The ambushes and stuff.
I'm not there to buy a cottage, buddy.
LZ in sight. Stand by, Razor. This is it, guys. This is your stop.
Thanks, man.
No problem. Take her easy out there, Razor. It's rough country up here.
No worries. Thanks again.
Go see Corporal Smith out on the gate. He'll fill you in from here. Catch you later.
Formation. Hey, you Corporal Smith?
Welcome, welcome, welcome. Now don't all push at once. Form an orderly queue, gentlemen. There's room for everyone in the big crapple.
What?
Sorry, sir. I've checked in about a bajillion Marines in the past couple of days. Drives you a little crazy.
No problem, Corporal. The big crapple, huh?
Oh, yeah, it's a blast up here, sir. You recon guys will love it, I'm sure. Regularly hell on Earth.
Oh, yeah? Sounds lovely. Where can we find Captain Shafto?
The captain is currently setting up shop in Manhattan. That's the big old base on top of the hill there.
Oh, yeah, we clocked that coming in. Thanks for your help, Smith. All, get in that car.
Welcome to Manhattan, Marines. At ease.
Thanks, Captain.
Here's some additional documentation for you to look over. Want me to give you the gist of it, or will you read it yourself?
Thanks, sir. Fill us in.
Very well. FOB Manhattan has been established to help the CDF quell the local unrest in this area. The whole area is riddled with militia groups.
Move.
The disintegrating CHDKZ remnants are reverting back to their old pre-war Satnya structures. That's basically large bands of warlord-led guerrilla fighters who know this place like the back of their hand. But the area of operation's main problem is that these CHDKZ remnants aren't alone. There are other rival militias contesting the turf. Plus, you gotta remember that the local population is divided along ethnic lines. There's Russian settlers sympathetic to some militia groups, and native Cherno Russians friendly to the groups that want the Russians out. It's a real mess.
Sounds that way, sir.
You bet your ass. Now let's get down to brass tacks. I've got a pretty diverse set of objectives for you while you're at Manhattan, Razor Team. The first order of the day is find as many CHDKZ camps as you can within the area of operation and eliminate them by any means possible. We know these Chidaki Satnya groups are using several sentry camps, and there's undoubtedly a larger base camp somewhere too. There are also some more delicate things I need a recon team like Razor to take care of. There are two possible Chidaki contacts I want picked up for questioning. A guy called Lev Nikolaev, and a woman called Antonia Legushina. Details are in the docks. Plus, we have reports of weapons caches in Gorka, and gunrunners smuggling more arms into the area. I need the caches checked, and the smugglers brought down. Check your log for more details on these items. You're cleared to make use of our 81mm mortar battery and UAV terminal. Armor is also at your disposal. Don't be afraid to call in a fire mission if you need it, but for God's sake, don't get civilian blood on your hands. That's about all I have to say to you gentlemen for now. Go and digest those files and get to work when you're ready. Dismissed.
Move. 50 meters. 12 o'clock.
All. Move.
50 meters. Southeast.
On the way. Ready?
Right, 50 meters.
Commander,
get in that
APC.
Roger.
Three.
Gunner,
get in
that
APC.
Four.
Board
that
APC.
Roger. Standing by. Waiting. Ready.
Machine gun.
Contact. Chopper. 1,000 meters. From me.
To the
northeast. Fire! Fire!
Já, Valentína. Pamatujete se?
Ahoj. Samozřejmě si vás pamatuju. Dlouho nezapomenu na půstu. Kup, říkejte mi kup.
Tak jo, to se mi líbí. No a co jste vlastně dělal?
Fuh, čiž se, wow. Dlouho jsme se neviděli. Nevím, kde začít. No a pomohli jsme dobit Černogorsk a pak jsme se přesunuli sem na FOB Manhattan. Ničíme tabory čedáku. Hledáme zbraně a podobné vojenské věci. No tak, co vy? Ne, nevěděl jsem, že je tady.
Máme v kresu stavu. Měl byste se na něj zajít podívat. Stejně bychom se o těchto věcech neměli bavit. Hele, nechci toho říct moc, ale možná bych vám mohl pomoct.
Opravdu? A jak?
No, tu a tam něco zaslechnu. Od různých lidí. Jestli fakt hledáte ty pašeráky, tak já vím, že jezdí hlavně základní čítaku. My, teda, já nevím, kde ta základní.
Odkud tohle všechno víte, Valentino? OK, věřím vám. Swordsman, this is Razor. I think I have your gun runners off-road here, Captain. Stop! Out of the car, now! Give it up, you bastards! Take it easy on yourselves and surrender. Target
that man at 3-2.
Swordsman, this is Razor. We nailed the gunrunner. Over.
Razor, this is Swordsman. Outstanding. Search the body for intel and move on. Over.
Copy that. Out. The gunrunner had an address on him for a house in Vishnaya Dobrovka. Should we check it out? Over.
Well, that's truly above and beyond, gentlemen. First class work. By all means, check the address if you have time. It's not your priority. Stay on mission. Keep up the good work out there, Marines. Swordsman out.
Contact!
Man.
200 meters.
From me.
To the north. Swordsman, this is Razor. What's going on, Captain? Over.
Razor, someone's bombed Red Square.
Say again, Swordsman, I don't recognize call sign Red Square. Over.
No, Cooper, Moscow. Same base as Cathedral in the square itself.
Holy shit!
The organization's claimed responsibility.
Ceasefire! Fire!
Machine gun.
Contact.
Enemy.
Man.
Way.
To our
front.
Enemy. Way. To our right. Enemy missile soldier to our right, please. Contact. Missile soldier to our right.
Target that missile soldier. Three. Target that missile soldier. Target that missile soldier.
At
2-4. Target that missile soldier.
Machine gun.
Target that man at 2-2. Three. Target that man. Cannon.
One, eight, zero, two, six.
Chopper. Hey guys, just passing through.
No problem, Recon. Take it easy.
Seržante, to jsem já, doktor Sova z Pusty, pamatujete si? Zachránil jste mi život.
Hej, ahoj doktore. Samozřejmě si pamatuju, jak se máte.
Dobře, dobře, fajn. Vy zřejmě taky, to je dobrá zpráva. Bohužel se nemůžu moc vybavovat, mám v ordinaci pacientku. Je sympatizantka čedaků, ale snažím se jí to nevyčítat. Jsem rád, že jsem vás stihnul. Co jste vlastně celou dobu dělal?
Znáte to... Vojenský věci. Kopám prdelí, zachránování světa. A co vy?
No, nebylo to lehké. Víte, že je tu i Valentína? Občas mi pomáhá. Snažím se být k užitku. Otci Fyodorovi církvi, víte?
Jo, viděl jsem jí.
Ah, je to moc hodná holka, že jo?
Ta nejhodnější, doktore.
Poslouchejte, seržante, můžu vám říct něco důvěrně?
No jistě, o co jde?
Jde o tohle. Na sever od Krasnostavu je čedacký opěrný bod. Myslíte, že byste s tím mohl něco dělat?
Samozřejmě, doktore. Je to přece naše práce, ne?
Výborně, vidíte ten kopec severně od města? Tábor je na východ od vrcholku, asi aby nás čedaky mohli pozorovat. Což mi připomíná, že mě z okna sleduje moje pacientka, takže se budu muset vrátit. A za tohle díky.
Není problém. Naschledané, doktore. Jste Antonia Legušina, je to tak?
Ne, ne, to ne, to se pletete. Jsem Antonie Valnohová.
Bullshit. Vím, kdo jste. Půjdete s námi.
Tak moment, nejdu nikam. Dokud mi neřeknete, co mi chcete.
OK, fajn. Vy pomáháte čedákům, Legušina. Naše rozvědka má zájem o vaše informace.
No, myslím, že nemám moc na výběr.
To teda ne. Swordsman, this is Razor. I have Legušina in custody. Over.
Razor, this is Swordsman. Copy that, Cooper. Good job, Marines. Take her to LZ Jersey and call in your arrival to battle mage. We'll arrange a CDF pickup for her at that location. Over.
Copy that, Swordsman. Razor out. Tak jdeme, pane, pohyb, pohyb, a neskoušejte žádný hlouposti.
Four. In front of us.
Battle Mage, this is Razor Team with an immediate evac request at LZ Jersey. Contact,
man.
500 meters
from me
to the southwest. Front 500 meters, man.
3.
Target that car.
Three.
Target that
car.
Target that man at
2-3.
Contact machine gun 100 meters east.
Target that machine gun at
0-8.
Contact chopper
1,000 meters
from me
to the
south. To target that
machine gunner. Machine gun.
Sokol, this is Razor. Copy that, we see you. Thanks for the support. Over. Hey, I don't think she deserves that, Sokol. Over.
Say again, Razor Team.
Just a bad joke lost in translation. Forget it, Sokol. Out. Okay, your cargo's on board. She's all yours, Sokol. Thanks again.
No. Thank you, Resident. This woman is very valuable to us. And our CDF is not present in France. Some of us are very grateful.
Well, that's good to hear, Sokol. Take care now. Fire! Fire!
Razor, this is Swordsman. Sit
right. Swordsman, this is Razor. I'm approaching the location indicated by the intel we found on those gunrunners. Over.
Copy, Razor. Proceed with caution. Don't just walk in there and say hi. Out.
Thank you. Contact.
Enemy.
Man.
Just.
To our.
Left flank.
Enemy.
Man.
Just.
In front of.
Us.
Target
that
man
at
07.
Contact! We just to our front.
Reverse! Halt! Forward! Fast! Fast! Halt!
Swordsman, this is Razor. We were right, Captain. The location was hot. We took care of it. Over.
Copy, Razor. Sweep the ship with tactical intel and report back. Out.
Whoa, bingo! Oh my god, look at this. Unfucking real. Swordsman, this is Razor. We've hit the jackpot here, Captain.
This is Swordsman. What you got, Coops?
How would you like what amounts to a signed confession from the Chidaki that they're responsible for the Moscow bombing? Over. No shit, sir. I have a Chidaki op order here, signed by Lopatev himself, detailing the bombing operation in Red Square. It even discusses ways they intended to pin it on Napa. Road plans, times, names, the lot. Hell, it's even got a note on it stressing the importance of framing Napa in Lopatev's own damn handwriting. Over.
You lucky son of a bitch, Cooper. Brass is gonna love you.
Just doing my job, sir. Over.
Shut the hell up. Get your team back to Manhattan ASAP. That document's too valuable to leave out in the field. I want you back in now, Cooper. Don't let anything happen to that op order. Swordsman out.
Target
that
officer
at
2.
Enemy ship coming to our front.
Target.
sentry cam. Over.
Enemy. Machine gun. 2 hours. Front. Very close. Target.
That.
Machine gun.
At.
2-6.
Enemy.
Machine gun.
2 hours.
Right flank.
Very close.
Fire! Fire!
Thank you.
fire! Fire! Target that man at 1-0. Swordsman, this is Razor. We found a Chidaki sentry camp. Over.
Razor, this is Swordsman. Copy that. We're clear to engage. Out.
All. Target that man. To our front. Enemy man and officer. Just to our front. Swordsman, this is Razor. We've cleared the sentry camp. Over. Close.
Contact.
Target that man at 05. Front. 100 meters. Enemy man. And officer. Target that officer at 02. Target that officer. Target that man at 00. Three. Target that man.
Car at 2-4.
Swordsman, this is Razor. We found another Chidaki sentry camp. Over.
Razor, this is Swordsman. Copy that. You are clear to engage. Out.
That
missile soldier
at
1-4. Target that missile soldier. Target that missile soldier
at
1-9. Target
that
officer
at
2-0. Target
that
machine gun
at
2-3. Target
that
machine gun
at
2-7. Target
that
machine gunner
at
3-0. Target
that
animal
at
0.
Two.
Swordsman, this is Razor. We've cleared the sentry camp. Over.
Razor, this is Swordsman. Copy that. Good job, Razor. Out.
Swordsman, this is Razor. Go ahead. Over.
Razor, I've got some bad news. There's been some kind of organized lynching across the AO. Several towns have seen some sort of synchronized uprising and civil violence. It gets worse, Razor. There's been violence all over. They even killed the doctor and Krasner's staff. Dr. Sova, I believe you met him and boosted, so I'm sorry. I know you need the woman helping the doctor, too. Valentina Galkin.
Ceasefire! Fire!
You should know, Razor. Better I tell you now than you wander into town and see something unexpected. Jonathan is tracking you on the mission. The CDF has set up guards at the area's worst affected.
Copy that. Thanks for the heads up, Swordsman. Razor out. Disembark!
Roger. Ready.
Four.
Move.
50 meters.
To our
front.
Copy.
Four.
Move.
50 meters.
Northeast.
Standing by. Understood. Ready.
Wounded!
Four. Heal, spec up. Roger.
4. Regroup!
Roger.
4.
Move!
100 meters.
2 hour.
Front.
Understood.
Swordsman, this is Razor. We found another Chidaki sentry camp. Over.
Razor, this is Swordsman. Copy that. You are
need help.
Engaged.
Awaiting orders.
Three.
Target that
machine gunner.
Three.
Target that
machine gunner.
Waiting.
Form on me!
Roger.
Four.
Move!
1,000 meters.
2 hour.
Left.
On the way.
Four.
Move!
200 meters.
2 hour.
Left.
On the way. Down.
Changing mags.
Enemy.
Missile soldier.
Just.
Right up.
Us. Four.
Move.
50 meters.
East.
Understood.
Changing mags.
Enemy.
Man.
2 hour.
Front.
Very close.
Engage missile soldier. Engage man. Listen on three. Is now in command. Get me a core man now. Four. He is spec up.
Magic.
Four.
Follow.
Two. Move out. Roger.
Changing mags.
Cover me.
Man.
2 hour.
Front.
Close. Swordsman, this is Razor. We've cleared the sentry camp. Over.
Razor, this is Swordsman. Copy that. Good job, Razor. Out.
Smoke out!
3.
Target that
man.
3.
2.
Move to
that man.
Copy.
2. 3.
Form on me.
Roger.
All. Regroup.
Roger.
Four.
Heal.
Spec up.
Roger.
Ready for orders.
Drop
to our
rear,
far.
Four.
Board
that APC.
Roger.
Machine gun.
To our
right flank,
far. Swordsman, this is Razor. We found another Chidaki sentry camp. Over.
Razor, this is Swordsman. To the Mushkan camp. You are clear to engage. Out. Contact. Man, 50 meters east.
Target that man at 1-3. Target that machine gun at 1-5. Target that missile soldier at 1-6. Target that machine gun at 0-5. Fire! Fire! Target that officer at 2-9. Target that officer at 3. Target that man at 3-1.
Swordsman, this is Razor. We've cleared the sentry camp. Over.
Razor, this is Swordsman. Copy that. Good job, Razor. Out.
Thank you.
Machine gun.
Cannon. Fire! Fire!
1-0-0-2. Tank! One, zero, 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 two, two. Static defense. Swordsman, this is Razor. I think we've located the main Shiidake base camp. Over.
Razor, this is Swordsman. Copy that. You had eyes on the commander? Is he home? Over.
Copy that, Swordsman. There's something familiar about him, too. Over.
Copy that. Do not engage. I say again, do not engage until call sign Boomerang has arrived to back you up. Understood?
Copy, Swordsman. Standing by. Out.
Where are
One, zero, 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 two, one, enemy. Static defense.
Battle Mage.
This is
Razor requesting
over.
Fire support at the target location. Willie Pete in effect.
Razor. Over. Out. Over.
Shot.
Out.
One, zero, 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 two, one, enemy, man,
and
medic.
What is your location?
Splash!
Out.
Hostile down.
Liner, 6-0. Liner, enemy men.
Boomerang, this is Razor. Copy that. Good to have you with us. Good luck, Marines. Get some. Out.
Go, I'm covering!
All, stay in formation!
Roger. Enemy man, far front of us. Enemy missile sold away, left us.
All, move.
100 meters
to our
front.
Solid copy.
Reloading!
Awaiting orders.
All, form on me!
Roger!
Front.
200 meters.
Enemy.
Man.
Zero.
990.
Two. Zero.
Enemy.
Man.
Moving. What is your location? Got that sucker!
zero, niner, zero, two,
men. All, stay in formation. Reloading.
Roger.
Contact.
Enemy man.
100 meters
from me
to the south. Swordsman, this is Razor. The base camp is secure. Over. Copy that. Razor out. Running out of ammo! Swordsman, this is Razor. Message over.
Razor, this is Swordsman. Go ahead, over.
Captain, we just nailed our old friend Nicotine in a firefight. Over.
Copy that, Razor. That's very interesting. Check him for intel.
Copy that. Wait. Swordsman, this is Razor. We found some signed op orders on him. Looks like he was in charge up here. I think he could have been our top Chidaki man, Captain. Over.
Four.
Heal!
Marines.
Roger. We received intel this morning suggesting the same thing. This confirms it. That's truly above and beyond, gentlemen. First class work.
Waiting.
Keep it up.
Ready.
All the medals.
Awaiting orders.
Swordsman.
Waiting. 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 Standing by. Ready. Waiting. Ready. Standing by. Waiting. Ready for orders. Ready. Ready for orders. Waiting. Ready for orders.
Four.
Heal!
Sniper.
Roger.
Starforce 21, this is Razor Team requesting immediate extraction. Sending LZ coordinates. Over.
Four.
Heal!
Sniper.
Standing by. Ready. Standing by.
Starforce 21.
Ready for orders.
Copy that.
Waiting.
On our
ready.
Way.
Waiting. 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 Ready. Waiting. Waiting. Standing by. Awaiting orders. Ready.
Four.
Heal!
Machine gunner.
Roger.
Reloading!
Four.
Heal!
Machine gunner.
Roger.
Good to see you, Razor. Where to?
Oh, get in. That chopper.
final destination, guys. Good hunting.
All disembark.
РГР, радио «Голос России». Более 50 человек погибло и почти 500 получили ранения разной степени тяжести во время взрыва, прогремевшего сегодня на Красной площади в Москве. Это только предварительные оценки. Жертв может быть намного больше. Взрывом также серьезно повредил собор Василия Блаженного. Представитель РПЦ заявил, что это свидетельствует о том, что у ответственных за взрыв террористов нет уважения ни к жизни людей, ни к Богу, ни к культурному наследию. Хотя в Кремле пока воздерживаются от обвинений в чей-либо адрес, ряд экспертов сходится во мнении, что взрыв – дело рук печально известных. Несколько дней назад внимание мирового сообщества было приковано к Черноморскому.
4. Move. 50 meters. South.
Understood.
Move. 50 meters.
To our
right.
Understood. Standing by. Ready for orders.
4. Move. 50 meters.
To our
right.
Understood.
Ранее в анонимном интервью РГР один из высокопоставленных офицеров вооруженных сил РФ обвинил США в том, что они не способны контролировать ситуацию в Черноморске. Их действия
4. Move. 50 meters west.
Ситуацию в регионе, сказал он. Мы должны взять на себя заботу о мире Черноруссии. Наш долг – защитить Россию и помочь народу Черноруссии. Президент пока отказывается от комментариев, но наши источники подтверждают, что внутри Кремля склоняются к принятию решения о необходимости прямого вмешательства в войну в Черноруссии.
Горка is my home. We can look after ourselves. We have no need for American protection. There's nothing for you here.
Prosím vás, tomu nemůžete rozumět. Nežijete tady. Nevíte, jaké to je.
Napa nás požádala, abychom ty zbraně hlídali. Je to pro naši bezpečnost. Prosím, nechte nám je. Vždyť víte, co nám čeraci dělají. Armáda se tu vůbec neukazuje. Ani vy, Američani, ne. Chrání nás Napa, chápete? Nechte je pomáhat. Prosím. Vy odejdete a co budeme dělat my? Kdo nás ochrání před čedaky, řekněte.
Promiňte, otče. Musíme to nahlásit.
My tuhle ochranu potřebujeme.
To není moje volba, otče. Nemohu to nijak ovlivnit.
Battle Mage, this is Razor. Message. Over.
That's a Roger on that Napa activity at Gorka, Battle Mage. We've got a small arms and ammunition dump here. Requesting support. Over.
Copy that, Razor team. Go
Это только предварительная оценка, жертв может быть намного больше. Взрывом также серьезно повредило собор Василия Блаженного. Представитель РПЦ заявил...
Battle Mage, standing by. Out.
Что у ответственных за взрыв террористов нет уважения ни к жизням людей, ни к Богу, ни к культурному наследию. Хотя в Кремле пока воздерживаются от обвинения в ей-либо адрес. Это сходится во мнении, что
Razor here, standing by. Over.
Террористической организации НАПА. Несколько дней назад, внимание мирового сообщества было судебным Черноруссии, где НАПА накроило
трое... Copy that, swordsman. We're RTB. Razor out.
Ранее, в анонимном интервью РГР, один из высокопоставленных офицеров вооруженных сил РФ обвинил США в том, что они не способны контролировать ситуацию в Черноруссии. Их действия только еще более дестабилизируют ситуацию в регионе, сказал он. Мы должны взять на себя заботу о мире в Черноруссии. Наш долг защитить Россию и помочь народу Черноруссии. Президент пока отказывает комментариев, но наши источники подтверждают, что внутри Кремля склоняются к принятию решения о необходимости прямого вмешательства в войну в Черноруссии.
Starforce 21, this is Razor Team requesting immediate extraction. Sending LZ coordinates. Over.
You Razor? I hear you got a gun and ammo yard sale out here.
Copy that, Corporal. Right there, it's all yours. You okay with this?
Oh yeah, we got it. You're good to go.
All. Return to formation!
Roger! Okay, let's go! Go!
РГР. Радио «Голос России». Более 50 человек погибло и почти 500 получили ранения разной степени тяжести во время взрыва, прогремевшего сегодня на Красной площади в Москве. Это только предварительные оценки, жертв может быть намного больше. Взрывом также серьезно повредило собор Василия Блаженного. Представитель РПЦ заявил, что это свидетельствует о том, что у ответственных за взрыв террористов нет уважения ни к жизням людей, ни к Богу, ни к культурному наследию. Хотя в Кремле пока воздерживаются от обвинений в чей-либо адрес, ряд экспертов сходится во мнении, что взрыв – дело рук печально известной террористической организации НАПА. Несколько дней назад внимание мирового сообщества было приковано к Черноруссии, где НАПА устроила чудовищную резню среди мирного населения. Ранее в анонимном интервью РГР один из высокопоставленных офицеров вооруженных сил РФ обвинил США в том, что они не способны контролировать ситуацию в Черноруссии. Их действия только еще более дестабилизируют ситуацию в регионе. Мы должны взять на себя заботу о них в Черноруссии. Наш долг – защитить Россию и помочь народу в Черноруссии.
Chopper.
Copy that. Buckle up, ladies.
Target that car. At 2-6.
This is it. Everyone out. What, no tip? Jeez.
All disembark. Regroup!
Roger.
Swordsman, this is Razor. Message over.
Razor, this is Swordsman. Go ahead, over.
I'm approaching Nikolaev's house now, Captain. Looks like he's home. Should I move in? Over.
Copy that, Razor. Go get him. Out.
Holy shit!
РГР, Радио Голос России.
Swordsman, this is Razor. Something took out the house, Captain. Maybe a bomb in his car or something. The whole place is up in smoke. Over.
Swordsman, copy that. Do you have Nikolaev? Over.
Negative, Swordsman. He was still inside. No one's getting out of there alive, sir. Over. Negative, sir. There was a guy here, but he got taken out. Could have been his work, sir. Over.
Copy that. Well, if he's out of the picture, it's not our problem. We'll get a recovery team over there and see if we can dig up
anything. Over. Хотя в Кремле пока воздерживаются от обвинений в чей-либо адрес, ряд экспертов сходится во мнении, что взрыв – дело рук террористической организации НАПА. Несколько дней назад внимание мирового сообщества было приковано к Черноруссии, где НАПА устроила чудовищную
резню
среди мирового населения.
Ранее в анонимном интервью РГР один из высокопоставленных офицеров вооруженных сил РФ обвинил США в том, что они не способны контролировать ситуацию.
Starforce 21, this is Razor Team requesting immediate extraction, sending LZ coordinates. Over.
Мы должны взять на себя заботу о мире в Черноруске. Наш долг — защитить Россию и помочь народу Черноруссии. Президент пока отказывается от комментариев, но наши источники подтверждают, что внутри Кремля склоняются к принятию решения о необходимости прямого вмешательства в войну в Черноруссии.
We're here. Everyone out. Catch you later, Razor Team.
All disembark. All return to formation.
Thank you.
50 meters, 12 o'clock. Move. 50 meters, 12 o'clock. Move. 50 meters. Rear. 50 meters.
Reporting in, sir.
At ease, troops. Nice to see you guys back in one piece.
You tell me, Captain.
You did well. It must have been a long day. We hit the insurgents hard, thanks to you guys. Now get some R&R if you can, but keep your stuff ready. We may be on the move quickly.
Sir?
I'm not sure what the politicians will do about it, but we may be shipping out quite soon.
Move.
Well, it's that or shake hands with the Russians.